Gates Discovery Center with the toilet. I have been able to finally recreate the issue by repeatedly short cycling the lid, lifting it and closing it, lifting it and closing it without allowing the spring to release. And once it is coiled up enough, it no longer releases under any circumstances. It essentially jams. So that's the error, and that's how I was able to reproduce it.